We're asked here to determine the molar solubility of thallium chloride in an aqueous solution that already contains 0.4 molar of sodium chloride. And we're given the KSP, which is the solubility product constant. In this case, we're understanding that this has units of molar squared. First, we should look at the dissociation, where we make two ions. The solubility constant is defined the concentration of the cation, concentration of the anion, is going to be equal to KSP, where both of these have molar units. So what is different in this problem from just dissolving the salt by itself is we have sodium chloride in solution. This common ion effect means we have chlorine ion, which in this equilibrium will push the equilibrium to the left, meaning we will be able to dissolve less of the thallium chloride than we would if sodium chloride was not present. So we're decreasing our ability to dissolve it, unlike sodium chloride. So sodium chloride dissolves completely up to very high concentrations. So let's look at this reaction. So let's start with this concentration in solution. That's the sodium chloride. Now we're going to dissociate, add the salt. I'll call this amount X. And so this would be 0.4 plus X. So this is now at equilibrium. And we're going to solve for X. And this will determine how much of our salt went into solution. So the product here, 1.7 times 10 to the minus 4, is going to equal to thallium concentration, chloride concentration. I can solve for X. Now, from having done this type of problem before, we can see X is going to be pretty small, something times 10 to the minus 4, which means this term adding something times 10 to the minus 4 to 0.4 is going to create a very small change in the value of the chloride ion concentration. And within the accuracy of our measurements, this accuracy, for example, of sodium chloride, it's essentially not changing. So we're going to write this as X times 0.4, which means now I can solve this for X. 4.25 10 to minus 4 molar. So indeed, this is small compared to 0.4, a tenth of a percent. So it's a good assumption we made to ignore the X here in the addition. And so then the solubility, this is the number of moles of thallium ion. So this is how much of the thallium chloride dissolves. So the molar solubility in the presence of the sodium chloride is 4.25 10 to minus 4 molar.